can do.
It'll be all laid out.
Okay. Cool. All right. So three solos and then not.
Yeah.
Cool. So you notice we improvise a lot, right? This is a good thing. When I was a middle school kid and a high school kid, this didn't happen. I didn't learn how to improvise. I was in the jazz band. We played in-your-face loud jazz band charts and Beatles charts too, which weren't very good. But I never learned how to improvise. And then I went off to school at PLU and I auditioned for the jazz band. And Dr. J was kind enough to let me in. He was my college professor in jazz, so thank you for everything.
You're welcome.
And by the grace of God, I got let in because he's like, I have to play a blues, and I'm going, okay. I faked it. And they're like, sure. I got lucky, I think.
He was a joy.
You're kind. But I basically, with our kids here, your kids, my kids, I'm trying to teach all the things that I feel like I missed out on when I was their age. Like, I wish I would have known what a flat 7 was. I wish I would have known what a Dorian scalar was, or to, like, just to have the oomph to take a solo, to improvise, to create. So that's why we're so heavy on improvisation in our jazz program. And we do it in a large group and a small group form. So here's our small group doing Watermelon Man, Herbie Hancock. So same order of solos, then Dr. J, then Matthew Head twice. One, and two, and in.